also spoke to police about the discovery of a man's body in Leddy Park this morning. Burlington police say someone called 911 when they found the man unresponsive near the tennis courts and bathrooms. Police are not considering the death suspicious and don't think that foul play was involved.
It's our initial finding right now after the scene, reviewing the scene and the body. I would ask anyone that was in Leddy Park maybe overnight or this morning that saw anything to please give us a call though.
No, they're not releasing the man's name until his family is notified. The medical examiner's office should have more information tomorrow.